Hi everyone, 여러분 안녕하세요. 영어회화 100일의 기적 저자 문성현입니다. 자, 오늘은 Day 26, 26일차 대화문으로 함께 훈련을 할 텐데요. 먼저 지난 시간에 배웠던 표현들을 간단히 복습해 보겠습니다. 1번, 사과할 게 있어. 내 생일을 깜빡했어.
I owe you an apology. I forgot your birthday.
I owe you an apology. I forgot your birthday.
I owe you an apology. I forgot your birthday.
I owe you an apology. I forgot your birthday.
I owe you an apology. I forgot your birthday.
I owe you an apology. I forgot your birthday. 2번, 뭐 그런 걸다 신경 쓰지 마.
Come on, let it go.
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 Come on, let it go. 3번, 다시는 이런 일 없을 거야.
I promise it'll never happen again.
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 I promise it'll never happen again. 4번, 괜찮아. 누구나 그럴 수 있지.
No problem. It could happen to anyone.
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 No problem. It could happen to anyone. 5번. 네 기념일을 놓친 걸 보상하고 싶어.
I want to make up for missing it.
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 I want to make up for missing it. 6번, 됐어. 엎드려 절받기는 사양할래.
Forget it. I don't want to twist your arm.
Forget it. I don't want to twist your arm.
Forget it. I don't want to twist your arm.
Forget it. I don't want to twist your arm.
Forget it. I don't want to twist your arm.
Forget it. I don't want to twist your arm. 자, 간단히 복습을 해봤고요. 그러면 오늘 훈련을 시작하도록 하겠습니다. 먼저 원어민 음성으로 전체 대화 내용 들어보시죠.
Day 26. Now you're talking.
Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down.
I can't wait to get married and live with you.
Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married.
I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need.
Now you're talking.
People say that we're a good match.
잘 들어보셨나요? 오늘의 타이틀은 Now you're talking. 바로 그거야. 서로 다른 얘기를 하다가 드디어 말이 통할 때 사용하는 표현입니다. 바로 그거야. 또는 이제야 말이 통하는군과 같은 뜻의 표현이 되겠습니다. 첫 번째 문장부터 살펴보겠습니다. Why are you in a hurry? 왜 이렇게 서둘러요? Just slow down. 천천히 좀 하세요. 서두르다 또는 바쁘다라고 할때 be in a hurry라는 표현을 자주 사용하는데요. 음식점에서 좀 바빠서 그러는데 뭐가 빨리 되나요? 라고 물을 때 I'm in a hurry. What can you serve quickly?와 같이 말할 수 있습니다. 자, slow down이라는 표현은 느긋하게 하다, 천천히 하다라는 표현인데요. Take it easy와 같은 표현으로도 바꿔 쓸수 있습니다. Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down. 5회 연속 읽어보겠습니다. Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down. Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down. Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down. Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down. Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down. 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down.
Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down.
Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down.
Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down.
Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down.
Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down.
Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down.
Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down.
Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down.
Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down. I can't wait to get married and live with you. 빨리 결혼해서 당신과 살고 싶어요. 자, 뭐뭐 하고 싶어 죽겠다 라는 표현도 can't wait to 동사 원형의 표현을 자주 사용하는데요. 직역하면 뭐뭐 하는 것을 기다리지 못하겠다 라는 뜻이죠. 당신을 보고 싶어 죽겠어요 라고 한다면 I can't wait to see you 와 같이 말하면 되겠죠. I can't wait to get married and live with you. 5회 연속 읽어보겠습니다. I can't wait to get married and live with you. I can't wait to get married and live with you. I can't wait to get married and live with you. I can't wait to get married and live with you. I can't wait to get married and live with you. 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
I can't wait to get married and live with you.
I can't wait to get married and live with you.
I can't wait to get married and live with you.
I can't wait to get married and live with you.
I can't wait to get married and live with you.
I can't wait to get married and live with you.
I can't wait to get married and live with you.
I can't wait to get married and live with you.
I can't wait to get married and live with you.
I can't wait to get married and live with you. Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married. 우리가 사귄다고 해서 결혼해야 되는 건 아니잖아요. 자, just because 주어동사 doesn't mean 주어동사 뭐뭐라고 해서 뭐뭐 하는 것은 아니다 라는 표현인데요. 부자라고 해서 돈을 낭비해도 된다는 것은 아니야 라는 표현을 영어로 해보면 just because you are rich doesn't mean you can waste your money 와 같이 말하면 되겠죠. Just because you go out doesn't mean we have to get married. 5회 연속 읽어보겠습니다. Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married. Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married. Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married. Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married. Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married. 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married.
Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married.
Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married.
Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married.
Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married.
Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married.
Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married.
Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married.
Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married.
Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married. I see what you mean. 무슨 말인지 알아요. Take whatever time you need. 시간을 충분히 가지세요. 자, I see what you mean. 무슨 말인지 알아요 라는 표현인데요. I see your point와 같은 표현으로도 바꿔 쓸 수 있습니다. 그리고 take whatever you need 또는 take whatever you want와 같은 표현이 있는데요. 물건 같은 것을 원하는 만큼 가져가세요. 또는 음식을 마음껏 드세요와 같이 말할 때 사용하는 표현이 되겠습니다. I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need. 5회 연속 읽어보겠습니다. I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need. I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need. I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need. I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need. I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need. 자, 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need.
I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need.
I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need.
I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need.
I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need.
I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need.
I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need.
I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need.
I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need.
I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need. Now you're talking. 이제야 말이 통하는군. 상대방이 어떤 제안을 할 때 동의하는 표현인데요. 예를 들어 뭐 좀 먹자, Let's grab a bite 라고 했는데 그거 좋지, Now you're talking과 같이 대답할 수도 있습니다. Now you're talking. 5회 연속 읽어보겠습니다. Now you're talking. 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 자, 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
Now you're talking.
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 Now you're talking. People say that we are a good match. 사람들이 우리가 잘 어울린다고 말해요. 자, match라는 표현이 있는데요. 누구에게 어울리는 짝 또는 상대자라는 뜻인데요. 자, good match라고 하면 잘 어울리는 한 쌍 정도가 되겠습니다. People say that we are a good match. 5회 연속 읽어보겠습니다. People say that we are a good match. 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 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
People say that we're a good match.
People say that we are a good match.
People say that we're a good match.
People say that we are a good match.
People say that we're a good match.
People say that we are a good match.
People say that we're a good match.
People say that we are a good match.
People say that we're a good match.
People say that we are a good match. 자, 그러면 오늘 연습한 문장들 복습해 보겠습니다. 1번. 왜 이렇게 서둘러요? 천천히 좀 하세요. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down.
Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down.
Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down.
Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down.
Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down.
Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down. 2번. 빨리 결혼해서 당신과 살고 싶어요. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
I can't wait to get married and live with you.
I can't wait to get married and live with you.
I can't wait to get married and live with you.
I can't wait to get married and live with you.
I can't wait to get married and live with you.
I can't wait to get married and live with you. 3번. 사귄다고 해서 결혼해야 하는 건 아니잖아요. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married.
Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married.
Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married.
Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married.
Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married.
Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married. 4번. 무슨 말인지 알아요. 시간을 충분히 가지세요. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need.
I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need.
I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need.
I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need.
I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need.
I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need. 5번. 이제야 말이 통하는군요. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
Now you're talking.
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 Now you're talking. 6번. 남들은 우리가 잘 어울린다고 말해요. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
People say that we're a good match.
People say that we are a good match.
People say that we're a good match.
People say that we are a good match.
People say that we're a good match.
People say that we are a good match. 자, 다시 한번 전체 대화 내용 들어보시죠. Let's listen to the dialogue once again.
Day 26. Now you're talking.
Why are you in a hurry? Just slow down.
I can't wait to get married and live with you.
Just because we go out doesn't mean we have to get married.
I see what you mean. Take whatever time you need.
Now you're talking.
People say that we're a good match.
자, 오늘 훈련은 여기서 마치도록 하겠습니다. 대단히 수고 많으셨습니다. That's it for today and see you next time. Bye bye.